A bone density test measures the compactness or the solidity of a bone. Physicians use this test to determine if a patient has osteoporosis, osteopenia, or normal bone mass. The patients that this bone test benefits are individuals who are at high risk for fractures. The type of patients who need a bone density test include postmenopausal women, 50 years old and greater, men who are 70 years old and older, individuals who are on cortical steroids, family history of fractures. Genetic plays a huge role in that. If an individual smokes, that increases their risk for fractures as well. Rheumatoid arthritis causes bone demineralization, so that can also increase an individual's risk for fractures. The bone density test takes about 10 minutes to complete. It may take up to 15 minutes. The DEXA scan acts as an x-ray, and it takes pictures of the bone. It uses very minimal radiation. You actually get more radiation on an airplane. So it's nothing to be alarmed about, and it's very small amount of radiation. The bone density test uses something called the T-score. The T-score measures osteopenia versus osteoporosis versus normal bone. If an individual has a negative 2.5 score, T-score, or below, that places them in the category of osteoporosis. If it's leveled negative 1 to negative 2.5, that places them in the category of osteopenia. If they have a negative 1 or greater, then that would indicate that they have normal bone mass. So a patient can have their primary care provider order the bone density test. We also offer it here at our clinic, and our practitioners can also order the bone density test if they meet certain risk factors and certain qualifications to have that done.